Inventors who have come up with a new process, a new machine, or a new way of manufacturing things, and creators who develop new and unique designs, may want to get patents to protect their creations. Patents grant ownership rights to creators and inventors so they can keep their creations and designs safe from being taken or misused by others. They get to decide who makes, sells, and markets their invention. They decide how their invention is used, and they can collect royalties from people who use their invention. Patent holders can also decide to make, sell, market, or use their inventions themselves to make money. Patents only cover inventions that are considered novel, useful, and non-obvious. That means an invention needs to be new. It has to meet a need. And even if it's new, it has to be something no one else has ever seen before. Patents are granted by the United States Patent and Trademark Office after a filing process, and they last for 15 or 20 years, depending on the type. Even the government holds patents on inventions and creations. But through the process of technology transfer, individuals and businesses can license those inventions to use in their own businesses and to make money. While there is a licensing fee, it's typically very small,